Peggy 7.
That's me, Chris. I was just an ordinary kid getting picked on. Until one day, I got kidnapped by some cartoon villains. As a joke, they transformed me into a balloon. Little did they know, they accidentally gave me superpowers. Suddenly, I was fighting back against the bad guy. I could soar all over the world. And I made all these new friends. I could feel myself getting braver, stronger, and more powerful. It was like a real adventure.